We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
Let's do this.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
This tag team championship match has started. These two teams are battling for the richest prize in tag team competition.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
Well, dethroning this champion will be no easy task, I assure you that.
We've seen some huge title defenses in recent years, and I'd say this one ranks right up there.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 456 pounds, the hardcore icon, Justin and Lance Storm, the crew. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 570 pounds, they are the ECW World Tag Team Champions, Bubba Ray Dudley and Devon Dudley, the Dudley Boys.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's gonna blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is gonna be.
Tag team contests in today's WWE are some of the best bouts in sports entertainment.
It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get involved in a tag team match.
On another thing, one competitor is risking the title and another is looking to claim it. Oh, this couldn't be better.
Challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Looking to build momentum. Seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
in a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. Oh, well, timed delivery by Devon Dudley. Getting back into the ring now.
Oh, my, what thunderous impact.
The challenger. As the number one contender, he has to find a way to assert his dominance here.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well, we've seen ego get in the way of common sense so many times in the past, and that may be just what we're witnessing here tonight.
His shoulders are down.
And again, the mind games are played.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. The emotion. Uh-oh, there's that camel clutch, and it is locked in. Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Bubba Ray Dudley wants to take a chance.
From the top!
Up goes Bubba Ray Dudley.
How much more? No!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, jeez! Knocked in the next week! What's this, Michael? Watch it! And he goes for the cover!
This is it!
Two! When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Nice reversal.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Here it comes, King. Challenger starting to falter. Number one contender or not, you'd hope he brought his A game here tonight.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, wow. That is manhandling another human being or dropping someone like yesterday's garbage.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Remember, they got a long way to go before they earn the right to be called the champion.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
And there's the reversal. Him with a 180. Bubba Ray Dudley, the reversal.
Devon Dudley gets the tag.
Oh, there it is. Devon Dudley seizes the opportunity.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look at this, he's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Look out, he's got his sights set on that neck region.
Stops tonight. Oh, nice counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh my gosh, that cut's hard to look at.
Bubba Ray Dudley is tagged in.
Spring left in his step right now.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Oh, no! Hard shot now. Nasty landing.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Off the apron and down to the floor.
He's spine jarring. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. What's this, Michael?
Here it comes, King.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
With the title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
One. Two.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
The turnbuckle goes Devon.
There's Bubba with
him from the top rope.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Devon Dudley makes the tag.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count. What a collision.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Incredible counter. The quick reversal there by Devon Dudley.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
Look at Devon Dudley here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
If you asked me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end, but now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
When this guy's on, look out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He gets out of trouble there. Big time impact to the midsection.
What is keeping Bubba Ray Dudley in this match? Barely hanging in there.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, no, hard shot now.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize
to come with a title on the line.
There we go.
Kyle Ray Dudley looked impressive here tonight.
Dudley, the Dudley Boys.
I love a good tag team match. And this